excitement because of it. And to be honest, I am scared.
About a mile and a half probably from the house.
Are you scared?
Not yet.
Are you nervous?
Me?
Yeah, should we evacuate?
No, not yet. But if you look, wind's going right over our house now.
Where would you go if you evacuated?
Wherever they let me.
Okay, what's going on?
I got a fire.
Wait, do you know where it is?
Apparently over by Calabasas High. And Mulholland?
Are you scared?
Yeah.
No.
You're not scared?
No. Trust the firefighters.
We trust our fire department.
Do you feel safe?
I feel very safe.
Oh my God. Dutchie's safe.
Dutchie's taking a nap.
That's how relaxed she is.
Have you seen any of those big water helicopters or planes come by or anything?
We've seen a few, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What kind of rescue vehicles have you seen?
Helicopters and fire trucks?
Yeah. And we see the water coming down. Looks good. It's more white now than dark. It's all good.
We're worried, but it's looking good.
Like, you see it from here, and like you see the smoke, it's spread out, so it looks bigger than it is. Because you can't.
Smoke's getting bigger, it's going over us. The wind has changed direction going towards us. If it gets any badder, it's close to evacuating. I've had my fingers crossed.
Actually, ash falling down. We're gonna go home and get inside.
Oh, really?